staying here in Lagos. As the world marks this year's remembrance for road crash victims, the Lagos State Federal Road Safety Corps has held a special service to commemorate the day. Speaking with newsmen after the service, the Lagos Deputy Corps Commander Olalekan Morakinyo said the essence of the day is to remember those who died on road crashes and also to sensitize people on the need to take precautions while driving. He said the road crashes can be prevented if Nigerians obey the rules and regulation guiding the usage of road. The state coordinator of FRSC Special Marshal Shola Oladeje also spoke on the progress made so far by the Special Marshal in sensitizing the road users.
The road service, the road inspection doesn't forgive. The story that the road has is that you don't have to go on the road and kill yourself. The road is meant to transport you from one destination to the other. But every now and then, people end their lives on the road, and the road itself is not happy about this. That's why, like everybody has the story of his life, the road itself is telling us the story that he doesn't need our blood on the highway. All it has set out to do is to transport us from one destination to the other.
I am working with the regulars by controlling the traffic, sanitizing people, creating awareness, going to schools to make sure that we catch them young. Like what we are doing today, we are in church together to sanitize people and also to educate people, to let them know that safety is everybody's job, not just the road safety job.
While thanking men of the FRSC, Reverend Tunde Oyaleke commended the Corps for their dedication and commitment. He charged Nigerians on the need to obey traffic laws so as to reduce road crashes. He advised the FRSC men to shun the act of extorting road users.
And we discovered that if we all can learn to be loyal to God, if we can learn to be loyal to one another as we use the road, it will certainly bring down the rate of accidents, incidents that we record on our roads. Because it's because we don't learn to be loyal to God that we misbehave and we disobey his various commands to use the roads that he has given to us. Because he himself is the owner of the roads and he expects that we should use the roads for safety.
As the U-tide approaches, Deputy Corps Commander and the State Special Marshal urge road users to see the next vehicle beside them as their relatives and abide by rules and regulations which would help prevent crashes.
Passing their seat belt, they should know that for every 3 hours of driving, they have to calm down to stress their body to ensure that they have blood circulation. They should not receive call while driving. They should not drink while driving. And they should know that if they abide by all these regulations and they regard other road users, they give consideration to other road users and regard other drivers, commuters as insane, then they will get to their destination safely.
Respect every other road users, obey instructions, follow the directives that have been given by the people that have been put to do the job. So that is what I will advise every one of us, especially this period where we are, which is Christmas period, end of the year period.
The theme for this year is The Road Has a Story to Tell.